Hello, science and technology enthusiasts, and thanks for tuning in to another 2-Minute Technology Voyage. I'm Travis Dalany, and the year is 1923. Garrett Morgan has invented the traffic signal. The traffic signal is an answer to the increasing number of accidents on city streets. The signal is 3 lights mounted on a T-shaped pole. 1 light means go, 1 light means stop, and the 3rd stops traffic in all directions for pedestrians to cross the road safely. Russian inventor Vladimir Zworykin has invented the iconoscope or cathode ray tube. The cathode ray tube is used in cameras and also makes it possible to project an image or motion picture on a glass screen. Because the images can be transmitted, it is going to be called the television. Watch repairer John Harwood has invented the self-winding watch called a bumper wristwatch. The watch employs a system that has a pivoting weight that swings and winds the mainspring as the wearer moves. This makes the winding of the watch completely automatic, and it can run for 12 hours on a full winding. And finally, Clarence Birdseye has invented a way to enjoy fresh fruit and vegetables in the winter. He has come up with a way to quick freeze food and package it to store it without changing the original taste. How it happens is fresh fruit is packaged into wax cardboard boxes and then flash frozen under high pressure. It can be kept frozen until you are ready to eat it. And that's all for today. For more, check out Tree Hugger, Wired, and Habitat and Science News, and follow me on Twitter at Travis Dalany. Thanks for watching.